that guy sure does act suspicious. And that thing ticks just like a bomb!